write a fugue. Let me show you how it's done. You start by writing a subject,
How do you write a fugue? Let me show you how it's done. Reiterate the subject, a fifth minor, and call it an answer. Bits of the subject, the subject, the subject.
How do you write a fugue? Let me show you how it's done. You start by writing a subject, a subject, a subject.
Just how do you not write a fugue?
Well, first of all, this sounds out of place.
How do you not write a fugue when you have written?